you know, in the social consciousness of youth, at least in a lot of America, that we got to start really paying attention to the decisions we make and how we lead, because it affects a lot of other people. I think all these kids growing up with the internet, they know what's going on and they talk to other people across the world, and they're a lot brighter than a lot of the people like we were and even our parents were. And so I think it's becoming a really normal thing where people are wanting to give back to their communities and do something positive. People just want to feel good.
If people have a little bit of ownership where they're from and where they live, then it'll automatically make them take care of it. You know, if they feel like they did that, then they see somebody else do something and it'll upset, then they'll try to teach them a better way to sort of handle themselves with where they live. So I think just being involved and being a part of your own community will spread amongst everyone that comes in and comes out of it.
Best part of tonight was that we all got to share, have a good time.
Angels and Airwaves.
Angels and Airwaves.
Thank you for giving us your time. We want to thank Boost
for putting such a cool mix of music together and getting us all in the same room. And you guys worked your f***ing asses off to be here. That's f***ing cool.
Got it!